Hello, welcome back to Malika's cooking show. Today I'm dressed all nice because this is how I usually look when I go to school. And no, I have not changed because this suit makes me feel powerful. Girl boss shit. Anyway, God forbid. Anyway, so today on the menu we're making fried chicken, mashed potatoes, and greens. And so for the greens, we're going to be using some skooma. I don't like other greens. I'm not a fan of mchicha, I'm not a fan of managu. Skooma is where it's at. And I need to clean these, cut them up, soak them in some salt and water just to make sure they're really, really clean. Now listen, about this debate, I found out through the grapevine that most people don't wash their greens. I don't know who told you that it will wash away nutrients, but this shit has been on a farm. There's been pesticides and fertilizers and everything. By the time your local mamamboga gets it, you don't know how many people have touched it. You need to wash your greens. Wash your greens, ladies and gents. Okay, so we are going to cut up our chicken, put it in some buttermilk, let that marinate. I'll start cooking it around like 3 or 4, depending on what time the class that I'm currently in finishes. And yeah, I'll show you guys the final product. Okay, it's loud, I know, I'm watching 60 Minutes. And for those of you who are going to say, Malika, didn't you just say you were in class? Mind your business, mind your business. Okay. So these are our greens, our potatoes for the mash. Mm-hmm.